Hello everyone. So in one of my previous videos, I spoke about how to develop early readers. So a lot of you have given me a very positive response on the video, and I spoke about the importance of flashcards, how you can use flashcards as the most effective resource, as the most effective tool to start building vocabulary and start building that, the letter sound awareness. Okay, so today in this video, I'm going to actually show you how you can do it. I'm going to demonstrate you the entire thing, and I'm going to show you some of the good flashcards that I have got from the market and from Amazon that you can prefer or you can, go for purchasing for your kid if you don't want to make them on your own. I'll start with the ones that I have made at home because they are simple, white on black or white on blue, like high contrast colors work because it always catches the attention, the entire attention of the child, and that's very crucial. Okay, so I have made this. I have just, like I said, I just took wrote these numbers and I laminated these cards, then I made holes and I put this ring, binder ring, so that it stays like easy to use, and I'll show you how I do it. I used to do it with Abir, so I hope you can see this. A, B, K, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, U, M, N, O, P, Q, So like this, and it has to be faster than this. I was looking at the camera and doing it, so it was so I pulled it like this in a very comfortable position, and I turn it like this in front of. So, like I said in my previous video, it's important to do it really fast. Why? You can check that in the previous video. I'll link it down below for those who missed seeing it. It'll explain why, why is it important to flashing it really fast, and how you can develop like early learnings, early reading skills in your child doing this, and they get to register the letter sounds better if you do it fast. Similarly, these are capital uppercase alphabets. A, B, K, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, U, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, O, V, W, X, Y, Z, like this. Then once the child masters the sounds, then go for the letter names and try to flash it to them, like both the letters together. A, apple comes after that, so this comes much later once they learn the letter sounds in order, and then try to show them randomly, like pick an M from a letter flashcard bunch and show them. If they sound it out correctly, then you're good to go into the next step. this flash card that I'm using here, showing you here, is from Hungry Brain. These are big set of flash cards, so the bigger the better. See, apple. So instead of showing them the pictures first, you just focus on the image of the letter. Okay, don't show them this part, because this comes much later. After you've done this, these are the ones which look like this, and there are images at the back. So the child also gets to associate their letter names and letter sounds with objects, real objects that they see around. So this is one you can go for after you have done the letter sounds bit, without any distraction, without any images, it has to look simple, plain and simple lowercase letters. And why to start with lowercase letters first? Again, it's mentioned in the previous video. Please go through that. Please check that video, because that's really, really informative. First, you should do the lowercase letters. Then you should go to the uppercase ones. Then after you're done with this is one good resource. Then the other one is this. I'll link everything below in the description box for those who want to buy these flashcards. These are 100 essential English essential flashcards. So this is good for this, like, handy, and comes with the colors, shapes, alphabets, numbers, size, parts of the body, and days of the week. So these are also handy, and it's a compact full pack of these things that you must teach your child of this age, say 1, 2 or 3, it works. So this is also a good buy. But again, if you can make these flashcards, they work the best. I have not found anything of this sort in the market or on Amazon. So I created them myself. If you don't want to make them yourself, you can go for any of these flashcards which are available in the market. And after you have achieved your letter sounds, letter names in correspondence with the sounds, so when you say A, the child will show you a smaller case A and uppercase A, and he also knows that the letter name is A. After you've done that, go for these sort of flashcards. I really believe that flashcards do impact the kind of teaching you do at home, because books are often distractive. Kids do not know, most of them of this age of 1.5, 2, they don't know how to turn the pages. So you can go for flashcards. It's easy to, you know, maneuver and stuff like that. So this is from Apple Tree. So this comes with, these are large, nice looking flashcards. Kids really, really love them. So A, apple, astronaut, aeroplane. So they start building association of the letter name and sound with these images, which comes in the third or fourth step of it. This is also a very important skill to master, because then once they know their letter sounds, they'll be eager to practice it at home. So whenever you point something at home, saying, Abir, can you get me the book? Abir, can you give me the pillow? Then they start making those associations with the letter sounds and the objects around them. These are really nice ones. You can go for them. I'll see if it is available on online. I'll link it below in the description box for those who want to buy it. My next video is going to be on activities around letter recognition. So those who have not subscribed to my channel yet, please do subscribe so that you get notified while I upload a new video. And also, YouTube, I think it's a wonderful platform for any beginner. Even you can, you know, start a channel of your own, and if you just want to say something to someone, and if you want to spread a message, if you want to you know, tell something that is unique, that is unique with you, you can easily go and make your channel, and it's, the subscription is free. I mean, up till now it's free. So I think the more you subscribe, you'll be on the you know, you are going to benefit, because who knows, I mean, these days a lot of these platforms are paid, have paid subscription, so it's completely free, you can make full use of it. And it's a channel made for kids, so it's non-monetized, it's not that I'm making money out of this. I'm just doing it for the love of teaching, and since I have a 3-year-old child and I love to teach him. So please do subscribe to this channel, and you'll get notified about my upcoming videos, which are going to be on letter recognition for smaller kids, for 2, 2.5, 3 years old. And the next one is, post that is going to be of, it's going to be a continuation of where I ended. I spoke to you about letter recognition, phonemic awareness and phonetics, and the next point will be how to blend the letters to create the you know, say the word actually. So that's another thing, that's a difficult one, and a lot of parents have you know, requested me to make that video. It's for slightly older kids of, you know, 4, 4.5, 5, but since I have achieved reading tricks with Abir, he's 3 and he can already read 3, 4 and 5 letter words, and he reads simple sentences. And I'll be also sharing a video on the sight words and how and when to start the sight words process. So please do subscribe to this channel, because I'm really charged up and I'm really in a hurry to, you know, make all the activities and share it with you all, because I have seen tremendous amount of results with the procedures, the processes I have followed, and it has come from a lot of research and a lot of readings, and I really, really want to share it with you all. Thank you so much for your support. Thank you so much for watching. If you like it, please do like it. I mean, do share this thumbs up and share it with other parents, and do subscribe, and what else, keep watching, and just pick your favorite set of flashcards and get started with your kids. It's amazing to see your kids reading so early. Thank you. Bye-bye.